Alright, we're back. Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. And then we have the whole Disney era to play through as well. And then we also have literally every collectible and collecting every single character. Playing every single mission. Basically 100% completing the game. That's what we also gotta do at some point. Damn. Savage.
You have done well, Lord Vader. Now I sense you wish to continue your search for young Skywalker.
That's quite funny.
Yes, my master.
Only together can we turn him to the dark side of the Force.
Of course I'm worried, and you should be too. Let no Calrissian and poor Chewbacca never return from this awful place. Don't be so sure.
Ah, Jabba's palace. Beautiful. And we're playing as the droids, of course. How boring, but sure. But droids can actually do stuff in this game, like they can fight and stuff, so... We got 700,000, that's pretty close to a million. We might get it at the end of this episode. So Jawa's building a sandcastle. I'll ruin it because I'm a droid, so I don't like Jawa's. Why do they sound like kids? Wait, I can't kill them? Bro, he's going to stun me. Better run. Alright, let's just do the actual mission.
I am sure Master Lando and Chewbacca can handle themselves. Perhaps we should... Oh, alright. There's no need to get personal.
Alright, who's this? Pitroid.
Say, you look like you love a bounce. My favorite spot is by Jabba's palace. I've seen something shiny high in the side of the tower, but I'm scared of Jabba's guards. If they make me fall all the way down, the Jawas will take me away and turn me into a hand whisk or something.
Alright. I would say that I'm not scared, but I'm playing as C-3PO, so... That would probably not be accurate, so that's why I'm switching to R2 to make this more canon. This is canon now. There's something bouncy somewhere around here. Okay, how can I get over there? Oh no, now I'm going to fall all the way down, I don't want to do that. Okay, never mind, we're not doing that, I suppose. Wait, what's up there? Oh, maybe it's this place that he was talking about. But this is not so bouncy, this is for the scoundrel again. Maybe we could just unlock that right now through extras or upgrades, I believe. Scavenger. No, scavenger. I'm sorry. It's supposed to be No, wait. You actually have to play until you get it. So that's stupid. Yeah, we're not going to get any. Wait, did I just deactivate something? What did I deactivate? That was not fast build. I accidentally deactivated fast build. Okay, so here you can deactivate the collectible detector if I would want to. That's good to know, but let's just go inside the castle. I said I was supposed to just do the mission. I've been wandering around there for like 5 minutes. It appears this horse was doing absolutely nothing, which is why I get 5 views. But whatever, I am enjoying the game. Bro, I just hacked Jabba. Wait, what's this?
Well, yes, it does rather look like a doorbell. I suppose there's nothing else for it.
Let's save Han.
There doesn't seem to be anyone here. Let's go back and tell Master Luke. Goodness gracious me.
I do have Pinky. Might be cousin.
Arthur, wait, my dear.
They're having a barbecue? How nice! That looks so fun, actually. That I would have enjoyed participating in that barbecue. Did I have a Twi'lek out there as well? Man. Honestly, I think those guards are probably living life. Okay, we're not supposed to cause any disturbance, I suppose. That would kind of blow my cover. However, I do want to get true Jedi, so I'm sorry. But we need the money. Oh, whoa! That's cool. Blow our cover or find a more subtle route. Oh, so I could either absolutely destroy these guys, blow my cover, which I'm low-key already doing. Or I could go in here, sneaky style, which is what I'm doing. This is definitely sneaky. Oh crap, dude, what? Well, this does not look safe. How do I get past here? Oh. What? You have perfectly dodged all of them? Okay, sure. Whatever, man. Wasn't even trying. And he absolutely obliterated me. Alright. We get like no studs from doing this.
Stylish. The only guard that can make a cape look good.
Okay. That's funny. Excuse me. Oh, this is like an alarm button. Okay. Actually, do not press that. Preferably not. Oh, here's another gold box. So, we'll know how to... Wait, I can shoot it as a bounty hunter. Okay. Oh, down there, there's something that I could destroy if I had a lightsaber. Chewie, help me open this door. Oh. I was just about to say, nothing happened. Why are you speaking? I've captured you. Don't speak. Oh, that's a giant hamburger. I know we're not supposed to blow our cover, but that's a giant hamburger. Oh no. They completely ate it without us, didn't they? Let me inside. I want that hamburger. We got scammed big time. What are these guys doing?
We need a distraction to get us past those guards.
A distraction? For sure. I know how to get a distraction. This is how we do. This is how we do a distraction. We need a distraction to get past those guards. I know I can just kill them, probably. But we need these guys to distract them. Distract them! Ah, okay. Fuck. Never mind. I guess we're doing this way then. Alright.
What happened to a good old-fashioned lock and key? How does this door work?
I agree with that, actually. Like, what is this? Wait. Oh. Oh, wait. I'm supposed to be on this one. Alright, what's inside here? Nothing. Oh, wait. Oh, this is going down to Jabba. Alright, that's... Okay, so we have access to the throne room now. But we're not going down there quite yet. We actually have to... Can I please be able to move quicker? Because I want to explore this part.
Prison lock. Not free, fuzzball.
There's too many things around here looking to eat me. Let me out.
Alright, we can let these guys out. Right? Wait, what? Oh, wait.
Know what you're doing.
Thanks, mysterious bounty hunter.
Oh, so this was the distraction. That they got away. So if we didn't want to fight though, this could have been the distraction. That we just let a bunch of bounty hunters out. That was supposed to be the distraction. Alright, so that's metal. So I should be able to blow it up, right? I don't have bombs. Alright. Okay, so there's nothing in here. Wait. Yes, there is. Oh, the minikit is inside here, but we need to... have a bomb to be able to blow it up. Alright, apparently not. Apparently not, Master.
Now stay quiet and keep your eyes open for Han.
Nice, first sky brick. What? There's no one in this throne room. I wanted to speak with Jabba, what the hell is this? New upgrades available, sure, whatever. What's this? Poster. That was nothing important, apparently. Oh, I could destroy that. Nice. Okay, so I'm supposed to go inside there, so we're just going to see if there's something else that we can break. Oh, there's one of those. Ah, whatever. Wait, what's this? Oh, I can play? No, wait. I don't know. Whatever, let's just rescue Han. Oh, wait, there's... Wait, sorry, Han. Wait, actually, I'm going on a side mission, Han. I'm solo. Solo. Wait, what? Sorry. Not... I was about to say solo. And sorry. And somehow it made me say sorrow. There we go, minigate. Alright. Now, Han. Now I'll rescue you. Oh no! We need that! Oops. Wait, why did it drop it? Okay. There we go. Yay, we rescued him.
I can't see.
Your eyesight will return in time.
Who are you?
Someone who loves you.
Leia.
That's quite a good look for Leia.
I know that laugh.
That looks better than
Jabba, I was just on my way to pay
the hot suit.
I got a little sidetracked.
Cargo, you need solo.
Jabba my Batabatu.
You will take me to Jabba now.
Then you talk to Jabba now.
Eat it, eat it! Why is it green? Why is it green? Why is it a green sausage? Green hot dog? What the hell? Oh no, I kinda spoiled everything. Please, unignite the lightsaber right now.
We're going to see Jabba. Remind everyone I'm a guest of no importance, and they should not pay us any attention.
Taproda mang taiga una portanda kusni. Nabaza gumbabi.
Damn. Oh, here is the bantha milk. From the promotional Luke. Blue milk Luke. It's the same milk. That's cool. Can I unignite the lightsaber? Oh, with the E button. Okay, nice. I'm a guest of no importance. Now let's go down there and see what we can do. Wait, I'm supposed to go here?
If you try to betray me, Bib, I'll tie your leku in a bow.
Okay, that was sort of pointless. Here's the hamburger! Right? They totally ate it all! This is what you get for eating the hamburger without inviting me. That makes me mad, actually. Alright, let's go.
Now, introduce me to your master. You will make sure that Jabba knows I am a Jedi Knight. Just in case the robe isn't obvious.
Shouldn't Bib answer? Where is Bib? Completely... completely gone. Alright, there he is.
Master, have no pace, Luke Skywalker. Jedi Knight.
You will bring Captain Solo and the Wookiee to me.
Look out!
Oh yeah, the Rancor. Nice. I've been looking forward to this. Oh crap. Well, I'm Jedi Master Luke. Of course, I can beat a Rancor. No, get away from her. Wait, what am I supposed to do now? Wait, I play as a fucking... He's like part of my team now. Can I play as the... No, I can't play as the... Twi'lek. Drop her, man. There has to be another button, E. Why can I only use Q and space in my attack combos? This is quite different from the original Star Wars game, Lego game.
That's the last mistake you'll ever make.
Please, I wanna see the ones singing. No! The bad CGI. I wanted to see her. I mean, it's Lego now, so.
Where have you been?
What a good disguise. Why does his droid have a mustache?
VIP lounge. Is this all part of the plan?
I hope we can play as that droid. I want to unlock that droid as playable character, please. And this one, this R2. Please tell me that's a new character. Please tell me that's a new character. It has to be. That's a new character, for sure. Alright, we almost got True Jedi. Well, that's a pretty hard level to get True Jedi on, actually. What? How did we not get it? Wait, it's not a new character? We can buy the Rancor if we want to.
Let's get a move on. If we don't get there soon...
Oh yeah, maybe it is. Now, let's see. Yeah, R2-D2, wait there. Nice. That's a fun alternative. Alright, that's the first level of episode 6. Which seems like a good time to end the video. Much shorter videos now, yeah, that's so much smarter of me. Alright, I'm going to end it. Goodbye.